What's up, everybody? It's your boy Chapel. Alright, so a couple things I want to go over. First, I'm moving most of my content over to my Minds. There'll be a link in the description. I'm also going to be shutting down my Patreon. I've actually been meaning to do that for a while. That thing's been up for several months, and I've gotten nothing from it. But that's okay. I mean, my channel's not even big anyway. Maybe I'll leave it up. Maybe I won't. I don't see any point in having it. Also, I did pick up Apex Legends, so I'll be doing some gameplay of that. I'm going to be trying to branch out and do a little bit more gameplay, maybe 30 minutes to an hour of gameplay every day. Probably something different every day. Well, definitely something different every day, but, just kind of going through it, experimenting with my channels, experimenting with my content. I know it hasn't been the very best of content, but I'm new to this. I'm still working it out. If you enjoy my content, I very much appreciate you watching. If you don't, I'll try to improve my content. Anyway, let's continue from where we left off. One thing I will be doing pretty soon is I have some RPG stories that I'm gonna, or tabletop RPG stories that I'm gonna be doing pretty soon. I think you guys might like that. Or you may not. Who knows? Let's get done. Oh, that's right. I was trying to get about there. How do I get up there? Huh. Oh, shit. That was not expected. You are an asshole. Let's do this. First things first.
Those who came before you and those with whom you serve all operate with the same goal in mind, the development of a new dawn for mankind. It is by this guiding principle, working together as a team, that we will elevate ourselves to the next plane of existence.
Somehow, I do not believe a word of that. So I'm going to be trying to play some different games. I'm definitely going to be showing more Gale Civ 2, or Gale Civ 3 rather. I have all the expansions for it now, with the exception of the one that's coming up. I have lots of other games as well.
Thank you.
try this because I almost had it. Thank you. Here we go. This is where I was looking for, I believe. What I wanted. Not even close. Wanted to go down. Not shoot myself back up here. There we go. Oh my gosh, I'm still not up there up him. I think I see how to make it out of there. It'll be faster this way, so we'll just go this way. Come on now. That's not even right. Come on. Oh, come on. All right. I don't think I can get there just yet, so we'll have to do something a bit different. Oh, That's right, I did pass it. Damn it. Right.
Those who came before you, and those with whom you serve, all operate with the same goal in mind, the development of a new dawn for mankind. It is by this guiding principle, working together as a team.
Ugly.
Demonic breach detected.
Seems to have taken your keycard. You will need to find it. The tram station will not be accessible without proper clearance.
Thank you.
exploration into the exclusion zones outside the base is prohibited. Biological experiments and artifacts are currently being researched at a safe distance from the base. Your safety in these areas cannot be guaranteed.
Demon breach detected.
Thank you.
Enterprise exploration into the exclusion zones outside the base is prohibited. Highly volatile experiments and artifacts are currently being researched at a safe distance from the base. You are safe. Enterprise
exploration. You cannot send a team in to retrieve it.
I am the head of this corporation. All your work and discoveries here belong to me. He was mine before you even found him.
Access granted. Access granted.
UAC tramline ready for departure. Please be seated. The tram is now ready to depart. The UAC's Advanced Research Complex will be our final destination.